Hello everyone, Fujifilm just released a new update. This update is actually a fix to the previous version where some users had freezing problems with their camera and they had to delete their Bluetooth pairings to fix the problem. This update is for X-T4, X-E4 and X-Pro 3. Here are the details of the previous update on Fujifilm X-T4. I tested this update and those minor bugs did not improve anything major. Fuji pulled this version from their website and promised a fix in the near future, and today they released it. I updated to version 1.22 on my Fujifilm X-T4 and tested it before uploading this video, to see if the issue is fixed or we have a new one. I paired some devices with the camera and then I took some photos, recorded video, went through the menus, used the Fujifilm app, and I am glad to say I didn't find any problems with my camera. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, like and subscribe. This helps me grow my channel and make more videos for you to watch.